Chapter 11. Use of has and have. Have used with the words like he, she, it. It is also used when we are denoting a singular object. Read and understand. He has a ball. She has a red scarf. It has a tail. Akash has a new toy car. Have is used with the words like I, you, we, they. It is also used when we are denoting plural objects. Read and understand. I have a car. You have a scooty. We have a kite. They have puppies. We have a cycle. Joy and Anu have a cute puppy.